This tune is one that originated around Crumpler, North Carolina, back pre-Civil War. And my grandfather said he used to wear a dress when he was about 2 years old, and he danced to this. It's played by a lady fiddler then and was called Nancy Blevins. Thank you.